Hello, welcome, and thanks for joining us for the latest news and the latest updates wherever you are. And where you're tuning in from, we are very grateful. But kindly, don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification button for more of these updates. Though Frank Vaine agreed to have tortured National Unit Platform members, but there are some things that Frank Vaine won't tell you about Kitalia Prison. And now Nubian Lee has come out to expose Kitalia congestion in newly released video. And the video footage has just been released today. We will see what Frank Vaine will say about it. Once again, thanks for joining us. But let's take more look into some of these details. From Kitalia prison inmate, also a vibrant pillar of the National Unit Platform Party, Buken Ali, largely known by his stage name Nubian Lee, has premiered a fresh video showing the deplorable conditions behind the walls of Kitalia Maximum Prison. Nubian, who has been in jail since December 2020, has just returned on court bail granted by the General Court Martial less than a fortnight ago. Upon his return, Nubian seems to be having a store of pictorial and footage proved to justify his reiterations that the orders of the Uganda prisons service maltreat inmates, especially those serving political-related sentences. Although Frank Vaine, who speaks for the prison service routinely disregards the gross human rights violation as more allegations, and Nubian Lee's collection bring out the unknown. And in this Facebook footage premiere this morning, he shows the congestion in the Kitalia prison. So Frank Vaine did not agree with that, though Vaine says that National Unit Platform should know that prison are not for celebrities. And he said, and he also said that, and he insisted that he is unapologetic as far as the maltreatment meted out on members of the National Unit Platform Party in Kitalia prison is concerned. Vaine fumes at the fact that the newly bailed National Unit Platform members have explained and exposed the misconduct of prison's authorities who handle human beings like animals in a corral. And Vaine, who spoke to the media, says prison is not a safari park where people go to satisfy their leisure. And he also added on saying that when you come to our prisons, we must take you through a thorough check where we even undress you. We have to detect any unauthorized items that you may hide inside your body, as Vaine explained. Nubian Lee and Eddie Mutwe, so he said that Nubian Lee and Eddie Mutwe thought that we would treat them like celebrities. In prisons, we have no VIP. We treat everyone equally. That's why we cut off their beards and their hair, as he adds in a bragging way. Unbitter Dwayne also say that National Unit Platform supporters are renowned drug dealers who could have contaminated their prison. You know very well how these boys have drugs and marijuana, as Vaine told the media. So you wanted us to keep quiet as they smuggled drugs to Kitalia prison, Vaine says. And the regrets came out after the footage released by Nubian Lee showing that there is so much congestion in the Kitalia prison and members and the prisoners have been treated badly, tortured, those kind of things. So though Vaine agreed that he tortured those of Nubian Lee by checking them thoroughly, as they said on the media, he agreed to that. But what we don't know is whether he'll agree to some things like saying congestion in the prison, what. So we will keep on updating with more of this. Thanks for watching. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification button. All these updates will be coming direct to you after subscribing and turning the notification button on.